is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now. Well, they're jam-packed to the rafters here in Pittsburgh in anticipation for this one.
Introducing the challenger from London, England, weighing in at 174 pounds, the assassin, Will O'Ray. Introducing the champion from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville!
Oh boy, look at the gold! This should be an outstanding match!
The bell rings, and Neville, one of the highest flyers in WWE, is on the hunt.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Just a look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Challenger's starting to falter. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Neville putting it on him right now.
For air. And a quick kick. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Look at this hand time.
Incredible. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
And he's rolling. He's making a statement here with this attack.
High elbow to the face.
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, wow. Neville goes down hard.
Ouch. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
No kidding, because they were almost finished.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's struggling a bit here. This is not at all the challenger drew this one up.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead, and that might just be what we're looking at here. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Over the top rope he goes. He's gonna fly.
He certainly is. Look out.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
We see it from this angle.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Oh, Neville may have it.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, Ken.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Three. Nice reversal there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
And he hits
the drop kick. What impact.
We got a cover. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Neville is not someone to sleep on. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Neville is looking to fly.
Wow, he's still down after that. Watch out!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
One more time for everyone at home.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Oh, his body head. Oh, man, from the high rib district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He gets out of trouble there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
This guy's a machine.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
The champ, just one step quicker.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Hey, now!
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Lights out.
Oh, look at this. No matter how you look at it, that maneuver is exciting to watch.
A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there. Well, they've been on a bit of a roll, but I wouldn't count out the champions just yet.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
First time for everything, I guess.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
The small in the back is absorbing a great deal. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Suplex! Neville making his statement as we speak.
Tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Oh, his body. Whoa!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, man.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
There we go.
Two.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
He executed that maneuver.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Watch out!
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Ah! Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works. Uh-oh, look at this.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. He's looking at it. Now reversing it. Look out.
Neville looking to go skyward.
Sure, he can get back to his. Watch out! Oh! Nobody home!
He drops the elbow.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Watch it!
He thinks he has it. If you asked me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Neville is making his presence known. You don't see that move every day.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He saw that one coming.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Tremendous action in this match.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He's setting it up.
From the top. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
Here we go, Neville setting it up. Well, Neville may have it.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville!
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what...